The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Area 51. Weighing in at 200 pounds, Nick Cheney.
Ruthless aggression is alive and well, and this superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore? He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. And we gotta be expecting a cerebral match in this one, guys.
This will certainly test these competitors' knowledge of holds, escapes, and counters.
It's only tap or nap now for these superstars.
He really just laying it in.
He deflects it right back. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to put this in?
Expertly applied triangle.
Able to free himself from the triangle.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Uh-oh, too close to the ropes.
Uh-oh, and he's just in reach of the ropes and gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Oh, drop.
Able to give him the slip.
Floor.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Counters that.
Big time close one.
Good grief.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied. Expertly applied triangle.
Able to free himself from the triangle.
And he's able to push.
Right on point.
Coming back in the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Side headlock applied. Oh, a right hand for good measure.
A moonsault.
He's starting to struggle here.
I'm still not sure who I would pick to win. This is...
Up high! Flash!
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Steer clear of
that. Good grief.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextension.
Oh, looking for a submission here.
Camel clutches it.
Look at the torque.
This a single leg camel clutch on the ground.
Shot to the chest.
Authority.
locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
They're going to free himself of the triangle.
Springboard misses the target.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Hurricanrana.
Sights set on the top rope.
From the top.
Catches nothing but air.
Nothing fancy.
The Aztec regrets. We're turning up the band.
Sweet shit.
Uh-oh. And a rope save him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Yeah. Right in the elbow, nailed it. Great counter. Elbow drop.
Reducing.
Hold on, is he thinking of a submission here? Expertly caught a triangle. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Oh, look at this, this is unique. An arm triangle submission. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Lift.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's one step ahead there. Fisherman suplex. Up to the top rope now.
Soaring.
Splash.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway. Oh, what a fucking elbow to the kick up.
It is super.
And he had him reeling for a second, but still comes up empty-handed. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Face first.
Stop after stop. Relentless.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He's going for it all.
He might be finding a submission hold here.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage,
and able to counter. He reverses it. Producing a trampoline. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Going way up high.
Launching. Splash! Able to get the advantage here.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Top rope.
Oh my gosh.
The big gun fired yet again.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
This could be big. Going up high.
He's lining him up.
From the top.
Crushing impact with a seated senton.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Jawbreaker.
to witness. Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
High risk.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How tap out!
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here's another look at what made that submission match one of the most entertaining matchups I've had the pleasure to be a part of in quite some time.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.